most can be the most dangerous, the most insidious. Oh, we talk as if we just strayed from the Garden of Eden. Everything would be okay if we just found our way back again. But our forebears had their reasons. Oh, now people are not saying we did anything right. The right way, we are products of a beautiful but brutal world. The world was wild, so we tamed it. To help us survive, yeah, we boxed up and trained it. And those who never known danger scorn it was done. Ah, but people, it seems to me this was done out of love originally. An attempt to protect our community, so not so many of us would die or grieve. These people like best in adversity, when we help each other and give and receive. When we're faced with danger, we pull together. But when we get the numbers, we start pushing and shoving and having fought so savagely to make the world a sanctuary. These outdated instincts remain unchecked and free. We have the powers of God in the hands of children. Genetic engineering reinventing the atom with unleashed disasters that may well become the creation myths of the next millennium. People like to idolize the natural world. I love the natural world, even though it's such a dangerous place. People like to have the right to be safe, but what animal has ever been safe? Safety is an illusion that belongs to the top of the food chain. And that's what it means to be human, as we create a new chain. On the streets or in the corporate game, we're preying on each other just the same. You and I are the plankton that the multinationals graze upon. You and I are the bottom, Bill Gates at the top. People like to idolize the natural world, but the natural world's just as savage as the human race. Males do get aggressive, females have been known to get submissive. Chimpanzees practice incest, infanticide, rape. Packs of dogs devour their own weakers. Grazing animals cut down by the sleekest predators. Maybe we were just trying to escape. It's survival of the fittest and nothing is safe. Sweetheart, the world is a dangerous place. It may be miraculous, but let's just get that straight. We have the powers of gods in the hands of children. Genetic engineering reinventing the atom. We're unleashed disasters that may well become the creation myths of the next millennium. Observe my cynicism and take warning. Protect your passion and your motivation, cause they're the most precious things you own. We must consciously take control of our evolution. Ha! Now that's gonna take some idealism. We thought we'd be safe if we tame the world, but the real task is to tame ourselves. Cause all the things that worked for us in the wild are now working against us, honey child. All that aggression, all that competition. We have the powers of gods in the hands of children. Genetic engineering reinventing the atom. We're unleashed disasters that may well become the creation myths of the next millennium. In my opinion, the Big Bang was sparked by some celestial child, some precocious brat who'd been playing with matches while a science teacher returned her back. I love the natural world myself. People like to idolize the natural world. I love the natural world myself. People like to idolize the natural world. But the natural world is just as savage as a human race.